Here's an example of how you can use generics in React. So we have steps, adding const, we're essentially telling TypeScript this is read-only. Now let's add the type of step by saying type step equals type of steps. So this does give you the read-only array. To get step as an individual, you just wrap it and then say number. Now for the awesome part. If we go type step component equals an object, if we then use a generic for key in step, we can then assign each of the keys to react.componentType. Now, if we look at the type of step component, we can see each of the items in the steps array has to have the type of React component. So when we go to define components as step components, you can see each of these has to have a React component type next to it. If we comment it out, it will now error. I personally love using generics like this in React. Some developers don't like it, but me, I love it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe for more. Thank you.